What they call the second line happened. They started dancing, and that music all of a sudden turned hot. And it was that hot music that really stuck in the northern cities. The trumpet I'll be playing on sometime during the evening, this was made in 1925 from the Cleveland Musical Instrument Company. And that would have been the silver trumpet that you would have seen as you walked into the speakeasy and looked on the stage. So at different times I'll play that one. So, grab a drink, get some food, speak easy to your neighbor, sit back and forget about life for a while. We are the Hungry Five, and we'll be playing pop music from the 1920s and beyond. Our first song will be in that same form of the funeral songs in Dixieland, and it'll be one that's very recognizable, one of the most recognizable songs from the New Orleans area.
Oh,